let's pray. Fold your arm. Close your eyes. Listen and repeat after me, Miss Nurul. Dear God.
Dear God.
In this afternoon.
In this afternoon.
We will start.
We will start.
Our activities.
Our activities.
Guide.
Guide.
And bless.
And bless.
All of us.
All of us.
Here.
Here. Here.
Today.
Today.
Amin.
Amin.
Okay, everyone, let's say hi to Rere. Hi, Rere.
Hi, Miss.
Let's say hi to Alif. Hi, Alif.
Hi, Miss.
Let's say hi to Tasha. Hi, Tasha.
Hi, Miss.
Let's say hi to Kia. Hi, Kia.
Hi, Miss.
Okay, Alif, you are with your brother or your friend? Oh, friend, okay. Okay, friend. Do you still remember what did our lesson yesterday?
Yeah.
What is that?
Yes.
That's about part of the body. Part of the body. Okay, Miss Nurul will review about part of the body. Okay, what is this?
Head. This is head.
Head. Okay, and then this one. This one.
Shoulder.
So no, head. This one.
Neck.
Neck. Okay, head. What about this one?
Shoulder.
Shoulder. Okay. And then this one?
Head.
Head. And this one?
Arm.
Arm. Okay, what about... would you like to show your knee? Your knee?
Knee.
Ah, okay, that's this one. Okay, can you see? Okay, this is the knee. Okay. And then, would you like to show your foot? Foot. Foot. Your foot, friend. Oh, can you see? Foot. Yeah, foot. Okay. Your leg. Leg.
Leg.
Uh-huh. Okay. And then toes.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Now we are going to continue to the other lesson. Uh-huh. That's about face. Which one is face?
Face.
Yeah. Face. Yeah. Okay. Oh, where is Kia? Okay, let Miss Nurul share the worksheet, okay? Wait a minute. Okay, can you read this one?
Yes, face. Miss.
Let's read together, face.
Face.
Okay. Face. Mm-hmm. Face, okay. On our face there are some of part of our body too. Okay, today we are going to discuss it. Okay, but before that, let's watch the video about the face. Yeah, ready?
Yes, I
okay.
am ready.
Hi, Amira.
Hi, Miss.
Okay, Miss Nurul will play the video. Wait a minute, okay? That's about 5 cents song, okay?
Song.
Can you see this one? Can you see this one, Bren?
Yes, miss.
Okay, so let me sort of will play it. So, can you, Aluna, can you mention part of our face or 5 cents on the video? What are these?
Yes,
miss. We have two
eyes.
To look around. I have 2 eyes to look around. Okay. And then what else? This one?
Ears.
How many?
Two.
I have 2 ears. To hear.
I have 2 ears.
To hear in sound.
In sound.
Uh-huh. And then this one, what we have?
Nose.
I have 1 nose to smell. What sweet? To smell what sweet? Yeah. For smelling, we use the nose. And we have what?
Mouth.
We have 1 mouth. And inside the mouth, we have this one. Tongue. We have some food. Or we have 1 mouth that like to eat. Yum, 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 yum. Or we also have 10 fingers to touch something. To touch. Yeah, that is 5 cents, okay? 5 cents of our body. Okay, let's repeat. Okay, let's repeat. You can follow Miss Nurul, okay? We have 5 cents rhyme. I have 2 eyes to look around. Yes. I have 2 ears.
I have 2 ears.
To hear its sound.
To hear its sound.
I have 1 nose.
I have one nose.
To smell what sweet.
To smell what sweet.
Yes, what sweet. I have one mouth.
I have one
that like to eat.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yes, and we have 10 fingers.
We have 10 fingers.
To touch something. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there are what we call 5 cents. Yeah, 5 cents. Okay. Oh, I'm fine, Ali. Okay. Now let's go back to our worksheet. Okay, be ready. Okay, today we are going to talk about part of the face. Look at this. Wow, we are going to start from this one, the black one. What is this?
This is hair.
Hair. Yeah, look at this. Wow, the hair is bling. All right, here. Okay, let's begin from the hair. Okay, head, shoulder, neck,
and neck.
Okay, let's warm up. Okay, you can show your body part. Okay, head, shoulder, arm, and neck. Okay, once again. Head, shoulder, arm, Arm and neck. Okay, hands. Belly. Belly. Wrap your belly.
Knee and leg.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now. Okay. Let's keep it after guru. Yeah. Okay.
Hair.
Okay.
A nose, a mouth, a cheek.
Is this one? Yeah. Touch your cheek, everybody. Yes, cheek.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Uh-huh. An ear. Okay. You have to remember, okay, the name of our face. We have hair, nose, cheek, and ear. Okay. Now let's answer the question. What is this?
This is an eye.
An eye. What about this one? What is this?
This is a cheek.
What about this one? The red one. What is this?
This is a mouth.
And this one. What is this?
It's a hair.
And this one. What is this?
This is an ear.
What is this?
This is a nose.
Very good. Okay. Now let's okay. This one, like our rhyme, we have to
ears.
Let's say it together. Ears.
Ears.
Eyes, cheeks, because we have two cheeks too, yeah? We have two cheeks, yeah? One on the left, one on the right, okay. And then we also have this one.
Eyebrows.
Uh-huh. Let's say together, eyebrows.
Okay, friend, would you like to touch your eyebrows?
Uh-huh. How many eyebrows we have?
Two.
So remember to put us, yeah, to put us behind the noun. Ears, eyes, cheeks, eyebrows. Okay. Now let's answer the question together. Letter Misuru will click on it's the picture, okay? Wow. What are these?
Eyebrows.
Okay, what are these?
Eyes.
What are these?
Ears.
What are these?
Cheeks.
Okay, let's write together. You can write on your worksheet, okay? Together with Miss Nurul. This one is eyebrows.
Eyebrows.
Mm-hmm. Remember to put us, yeah? Because we have two. Eyes. And then ears.
Ears and cheeks.
Okay. Have you written on your worksheet? Yes.
Yes, please.
Okay, we already sing. Okay, so let's skip this one.
Sing.
Let's skip because we. Okay, how if we play game? Okay. Okay, let's read together and touch your body face. Okay. Start from eyes.
Eyes.
Ears.
Ears.
Nose and mouth. Once
and
again,
mouth.
Eyes.
Eyes.
Ears.
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 Nose.
Mouth.
Mouth.
Head.
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 And hair. Where's your hair?
And hair.
Hair. And then cheeks. Cheeks.
And then cheeks.
Rub your cheeks. Rub your cheeks. And eyebrow. Eyebrow.
And eyebrow.
All right. Very good. Okay. Wow. Look at that. They have a different color on their hair. Okay. So look at this. What color is this? What color of the hair?
Brown. Brown.
Brown. Okay. She has brown hair.
She has brown hair.
Okay. And this one. What color is this?
Black.
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 He has black hair.
He has
black hair.
Black
hair.
Okay.
He has a brown hair because look at that. The hair is brown. Okay.
Brown hair.
Okay.
He has black.
She has black hair.
Okay.
Wow, look at the eyes. What color of the eyes? What color of her eyes?
Green.
Green. Wow, she has green eyes. Let's say it together.
He has green eyes.
Look,
green eyes.
Look at the eyes. What color of his eyes?
Green.
This one, the boy.
Blue.
He has blue eyes. Okay, Mr. will ask you. Friend. Who has brown hair? Do you have brown hair?
No.
Do you have black hair?
Yes, I have.
Do you have green eyes?
No.
Do you have blue eyes? Blue eyes?
No.
So, what color of your eyes?
Black and white.
Black
and white. Okay. Sometimes brown, right? Suruh brown. Okay. Next. Wow. You have make incomplete sentence. Okay, like this one. Okay. Yeah. She has or he has. Okay. What color of their hair and what color of their eyes? Okay, Miss Suru will ask you one by one. Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Yes. Yeah, you have to mention answer with complete sentence like this one. Yeah, like this one. Okay. Start from Rere. Rere, what is the color of her hair? Her hair?
Pink.
This one. Wait.
Pink.
This one.
Pink.
She has
pink hairs.
Pink hair. Is it pink? Okay, this is pink. Pink hair. Okay. What about the eyes?
Eyes. Green.
How to make it into presenter?
She has green eyes.
Very good. She has green eyes. Okay, let me see right here.
Green eyes.
She has. Oh, pink, yeah. Pink hair. She has green eyes. Okay. This is how to answer the question. Okay, Almira. What color of her hair? His hair, sorry. This one, Almira.
He has green hair.
Very good. He has green hair. What about the eyes?
He has green eyes.
He has green eyes. What about the cheek? This one, the cheek. Yes, he has pink cheeks. What about the mouth?
Mouth is white. White?
Are you sure this is white? This is purple.
Pink.
Purple. Yes. How to answer it? He has.
He has purple mouth.
Yeah, he has purple mouth. Very good, Amira. Thank you. What color of his hair?
He has brown hair.
Brown hair. Okay. What about the eyes?
He has
blue eyes. What about the mouth?
He has mouth red.
Sorry, repeat. Sorry.
He has mouth red.
Red mouth.
Red mouth.
Yeah, you have to mention the color first, okay? Green eyes, pink eyes, black eyes. Yeah, you have to mention the color first, okay? Pink mouth. Okay, now after Aluna, Alif. Alif, what is the color of her hair? Alif? You can answer like this one, in the complete one.
She has blue hair.
Blue hair. Okay. What about the eyes?
She has orange eyes.
She has orange eyes. What about the cheeks? Alif?
He has pink cheeks.
Okay, what about pink. The mouth, Alif?
She has blue.
Blue or green?
She has blue mouth.
Green. Okay, green. This is green, Alif. Green mouth.
She has green mouth.
Okay. Tasha. Okay, this one, yeah, Tasha. What he has on his hair, Tasha.
He has green hair.
Green hair. And this one, what about the eyes?
He has yellow eyes.
Yellow eyes. What about the chicks? What about the chicks?
She has pink chicks.
Okay, and what about the mouth?
She has purple mouth.
Yeah. Okay, Kia. Kia, where are you, Kia? Would you like to turn on your camera? Kia, can you can you take a look at this picture? What he has on her hair?
He has black hair.
Black hair. What about the eyes?
He has blue eyes.
Blue eyes. What about the nose?
He has
orange
nose.
What about the mouth?
He has red mouth.
Okay, next. Wow. Okay, let's go to the alphabet again. Mr. will review. What letter is this?
E.
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 And the sound is E. What about this one? What letter is this?
N.
And the sound is N.
N.
This one, what letter is this?
M.
M. And the sound is M. This one, what letter is this?
E.
H. H. The letter is H. The sound is H. Yeah. Okay. Now let's do it together. Can you tell to Miss Nurul what is our part of body that starting from E? From letter E?
Eyes.
Eyes. Okay, ice. Very good. Eyes. Eyes. Okay, and then what else? This one, eye?
Eyebrow.
Eyebrow. Okay, next. And then this one, what is this?
Ear.
Clara is still starting from this one, the E. E? Ear. Yeah, we have eye, eyebrow, and ear. What about this one? Can you tell me what is our body part that starting from N?
No.
Okay, and then this one, what is this? Under your head.
Neck.
Neck. Okay, now would you like to tell me the part of our body that's starting from M or M sound?
Mouth.
Okay, and then what about this one starting from
head.
And then
hair.
Wow, very good. Okay, we have three, right? Head, hair, and hand. Okay. Head, hair, and hand. Okay. This is the last one for our worksheet today. Okay. Let's fix our broken toys. Look, you may find what is the missing part of the body on this one, the soldier. Eyebrow. Okay, let's read together. It doesn't have.
It
doesn't have an eyebrow.
Eyebrow.
Okay. Okay. What about this one? It doesn't have an
ear.
Okay, an ear. Okay. Number three. It doesn't have a
mouth.
Oh, very good. Mouth. Okay. What about this one? It doesn't have an
eyes.
Oh, poor the girl. Okay. Look at this. The green puppet doesn't have a. The green puppet doesn't have a.
What? Ear.
Nose. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. He doesn't have the nose. Yeah. Nose. Okay. The blue puppet. This one, the blue puppet doesn't have
a cheek.
Yes, a cheek. Okay. Wow. Look at this. What about this one? It doesn't have a
hair.
It doesn't have hair. Okay, that's easy, right? Okay, because our worksheet is finished, Miss Nuru will show you the other one, okay?
Okay.
Wait a minute.
How many?
Okay. Miss Nuru will show the other body part. Okay. Sorry, the face. Yeah. Face part. Okay. Here you are. Look at this picture.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's read together. What is this?
Hair.
And this one. What is this?
Eyebrow.
What is this?
Nose.
And this one. What is this?
Mouth.
Okay. Inside the mouth, we have tongue. This one is tongue. Let's say it together. Tongue. Okay, and this one is chin. Yeah, this one is chin. Okay. Okay, and this one is lip. Lip is a part of the mouth, that the red one. The part of the mouth is lip. Okay, this is lip. Mouth is this one, mouth. And lip is the red one, lip. If you put something lipstick, if your mommy put a lipstick, yeah, she put on the lip, okay? Lip, okay. And this one is cheek. Yeah. And this one is ear. And this one is
eyes.
And this one is forehead. Okay, Miss Nuru will give you time 1 minute to observe this picture, okay? And then later Miss Nuru will ask you to show your part of your face, okay? You can observe in 1 minute, okay? Okay, Miss Nuru, give you time 1 minute to observe the picture, okay? Hair, eyebrow, nose, mouth, tongue, chin, lip, cheek, ear, eyes, forehead. Okay, finish. Finish?
No.
No, okay, not yet. Okay. So I still give you time.
Mm-hmm. Yes,
finish. Uh-huh. Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay. Mr. will not close this picture, friend. It's okay. Mr. will not close this picture. Okay, Rere, Miss Nurul ask you to show to point or to show your tongue. Show your tongue.
Tongue.
Yeah. Show your point your skin. Skin. Yeah. Your lip. Your lip. Yeah. Lip. Lip is the red one. Yeah. Mouth. This one, all around this one is mouth. The red one is lip. Yeah, lip. Like your mommy when put lipstick. Yeah, she put on the lip on her lip. Mm-hmm. That's why we call it lipstick. Okay, now Rere, point your forehead.
Forehead.
Yes, this one, forehead. Okay. Amira, would you like to point your lip? Your lip? Point it, Amira, your lip? Yes, lip. Now, show me your tongue. Tongue. Ah, very good. What about chin? Would you like to point your chin? Yes, chin is this one. Ah, this one is chin. Mm-hmm. What about forehead? Would you like to point your forehead? Yes, this one is forehead. Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Alif, would you like to, what is that, to change your background, Alif? You look glassy. I cannot see your face, Alif. Alif? Because Miss Nurul will ask you to show part of your face. Ah, okay, Alif, now point your forehead. Forehead. This one, Ali, point it. Point yours. Forehead. Which one is your forehead? You can point yours. You can point yours. Yes. Okay. Now point your, show your tongue. Tongue. Show me your tongue, Ali. I cannot see it. Okay. Okay. What about your chin? Point your chin. Chin. Okay. Yes. Now touch your lip. 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 Yeah, lip. This one is lip. Mm-hmm. Lip. Okay, thank you, Alif. Tasya, would you like to point your forehead? Yes, now point your lips. Uh-huh. Now show me your tongue. Uh-huh. Point your chin. Okay, very good, Tasya. Thank you. Aluna, would you like to point your lip? Your lip? Mm-hmm, lip. Show me your tongue. Tongue. It's okay, you can show me your tongue. Ah, point your chin. one, chin. This one. This one, chin. Ah, okay. Point your forehead. No, that is head. Forehead. This one. Ah, this one. Yeah, forehead. Ah, forehead. Okay, Kia. Kia, point your forehead, please. Point your forehead, please. Which one is your forehead? That is head. Miss Nurul asked you to point your forehead. Forehead. Look at this picture. Forehead. Yeah. Point your lip. Okay. Point your chin. Okay, very good. Okay, show me your tongue. Yeah, show me your tongue, the last one. Tongue, tongue, show me your tongue. Like this one, show me your tongue. I cannot see you. Yeah, tongue. Tongue, tongue. Ah, inside your mouth. Okay. Okay, very good, friend. Okay, the last one, Miss Guru will show you the other pictures. Ah, okay, this one. Okay, the last one. Let's play the game together.
Game?
Yes, this one. Okay. Okay, can you see this picture?
Yes.
Ah, there are some of picture here. And the name are under here, okay? So when you get confused, you can take a look here, the name, okay? Okay, the first one, what is this?
Hand.
Hand. Okay, hand, this one. What is this?
Finger.
Very good. What are these?
Eyes.
Ah, okay. What is this?
This is head.
Head. Very good. And this one, what is this?
Knee.
Where is knee? Here. Knee. Okay. What is this?
Foot,
yes.
Foot.
And what is this?
Hair
is here. What is this?
Mouth.
Okay, and what is this?
Leg.
And this one, what is this?
Toes.
Okay, and what are these?
Shoulders.
What is this?
Ear.
What is this?
Arm.
Okay, what is this?
Nose.
And this one, what is this?
Face.
Okay, very good. Okay, because we still have time for the last one, let's sing again, okay? Our 5 cents, yeah? Our 5 cents songs, okay? Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay, here you are.
Tang tang tang.
before we are going to close this session, let's play game, okay? The last one, okay. Let's read it yesterday. Miss Nurul will ask you to point part of face and part of body, okay? But Miss Nurul will disturb you by pointing the other part. So you have to listen carefully, okay? You have to listen carefully, okay? Okay, friend, the first one, would you like to point your eyes? Very good. Now, please, Kia, come on, turn on your camera, okay. Please point your forehead. Forehead, 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 not head, forehead. Very good. Almira, where is your forehead? Forehead, not head, forehead. Look at Tasha. Everybody look at Tasha. Yeah, this is forehead. Look, this is forehead. Okay. Now, please point your cheek. Cheek. Yes. Yeah, where is your cheek? Okay. Please point your mouth. Okay. This is the mouth. Please point your chin. Chin, not cheek. Chin. Chin. Yes, look at Tasha. That is chin.
Chin.
Chin. This one is chin.
Chin.
Mm-hmm. Now, please point your mouth. Okay, very good. Please point your tongue. 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 Yeah, very good. Okay. Please point your lip. Lip. Yeah, well done. Okay. Please point your eyebrow. Okay. Please point your ear. Yes, here. Okay, friend, very good. Okay, that's enough for today. Okay, you did great job today, friend. Okay, before we are going to close this session, usually let's take the picture together. Yeah, how if we take the picture first? Okay, you can point your part of your face, yeah? Up to you. You can point nose, mouth, ear, or eyes, or eyebrow, or forehead, or cheek, or chin. Or you can show your, what is it, your thumb. Okay, are you ready? Yeah,
yes,
you ready?
I am ready.
Okay, let Miss Nurul count one, up to three, and then you can point your part, your face. Okay, Miss Nurul will point this one. Okay? Okay. One, two, three, smile. Okay, good job, friend. That was save it. Okay, friend, before we are going to close this session, let's pray together. Are you ready, friend?
Yes, I am ready, please.
Both your arms, close your eyes, listen and repeat after Miss Nurul. Dear God.
Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you.
Thank you
for all given today.
Amen.
Okay, let's say bye bye to Rere. Bye bye Rere.
Bye bye.
Let's say bye-bye to Amira. Bye-bye, Amira.
Bye-bye.
Let's say bye-bye to Alif. Bye-bye, Alif.
Bye-bye.
Let's say bye-bye to Aluna. Bye, Aluna.
Bye-bye, Alif.
Let's say bye-bye to Tasha. Bye-bye, Tasha.
Bye-bye.
Let's say bye-bye to Kia. Bye-bye, Kia. See you
bye-bye.
Tomorrow. Okay, friend?
See you tomorrow.
Okay, see you. Oh, happy weekend. See you on a Monday, okay?
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.